Hello everyone, welcome, and don't worry about the whole screen thing, I'll fix that eventually. But for now, this is Star Wars Republic Commandos, and oh, listen to that music. If my mouse is very, okay, just gonna do that, and we are going to begin. I've been wanting to play this game for a long time.
Welcome, little one.
Ooh. This I got little clone hands! Little clone hands! Clone hands! Oh.
/13. Okay. We expect great things from you.
Oh, yes. Because I am a Republic Commando. Ooh, this is so cool. Sorry, I'm geeking out here. Hey guys, hey, how's it going? I'm a clone. Hey, you know what it's like, right?
Your inherent physical traits that win the day.
Alright. This is so cool. I like this. Ooh.
And in this regard, you will be superior to your more common brethren.
Ooh. Yeah, the graphics on the Kanoans here is kind of frightening.
For you are a commando.
Oh yeah. Oh boy, that's what happened for this. Oh yes.
Your weapons, your armor, and most importantly,
I want one of those helmets. Oh, I want those helmets so bad.
Hunt and oh. Bring down much larger prey. So too shall you join the three brothers and become fierce hunters for the Republic.
Yeah!
Now, join your pod and embrace your destiny as their leader.
Okay, I really like this opening. It lets you experience a little bit.
Your foundation. A pure and uncomplicated soldier.
Yeah?
6-2. The heart and soul of your team. And 07. The fiercest hunter of all your brothers. You are each a piece of a whole person.
Okay, and there's our numbers right there.
We'll call you to defend and give your lives if need be.
Yeah, the whole clone thing is kind of sad if you think about it. Being bred for war.
Sergeant, get those troopers into the gunship. Ready for liftoff. Oof. New gunship, okay, group B. Let's go! Push those cannons to the stern! Load the ammo and the ordnance! Let's go! Let's go!
Sir, we're gonna split up for the drop, but we'll meet you at the RV on Geonosis. See you planetside, sir!
Alright. So it doesn't look like they have the original voice actor. Which might be a good thing, because, I don't know, it might come a little bit confusing hearing the same guy. Especially in the beginning parts of the game. Okay, the Republic's secret. Against the separatist droid forces. Ah. Separatists. My reading's a little bit slow, so if I don't read out loud, that's why I'm trying to concentrate on reading it.
Zero Hour, Clone War, Geonosis.
Oh god, I am doing too much crazy shit right now. Oh boy. Ooh.
Welcome to Geonosis 3-8. It's nice to yes! see they finally unhooked you from the simulators. I've been assigned as your advisor, and will be your eye in the sky until further notice.
I don't care that the graphics, of course, the time period came out with,
Delta Squad. Delta
it's okay, but
your first objective is to find him and link up.
I still like this, the opening, everything,
and, eliminate him. I, will be
and
further orders as you
I don't know, I'm just really happy right now with this. To get too caught up with talking about how good graphics are, you kind of forget if a game's good or not. and it has a charm.
Okay, we're above the LZ. Hook in.
Look out!
Oh. I will be providing you with support and tactical information as necessary. Tactical information will be displayed on your heads-up display as holographic projections. Text communications will be displayed in this area. Here are your orders. Your primary target is the Geonosian leader, Sunfac. Delta lead, it is absolutely vital that Sunfac not escape.
Alright. Oh,
Delta
shit.
Lead, are you alright? You just took an anti-infantry round. Your vitals don't look very good. Heal yourself with Bacta before you go any further. There's a medical station in your vicinity.
Proceed
to the next Bacta station and plug in. You'll see a tall device with a cross on it.
Oh. Alright.
Lead, your vitals are scanning 100%. You are ready to proceed.
There is a threat! Hold back the gamma signal! Hold back!
New objective uploaded. Get over to the crashed gunship.
Oh, shit.
Updating location to objective tracker.
Oh, yeah.
The objective tracker will point towards your next target.
Okay.
3-8, secure the area in front of the crashed gunship.
Alright, I guess I'm not supposed to worry about battle right now. I'm supposed to keep moving. Okay, keep moving. Alright. Roger, roger this!
Well done, 3-8.
Did it have like a little scream? Yeah! Yeah!
Sir, you're heading into enemy territory. Thick with droids and bugs. We're erecting barricades at the makeshift defense perimeter.
Oh, mouse.
Droids approaching your position.
Yeah! What was that? Ah! Oh. Woo! Oh, shit. Shit, shit. Okay, that's... Oh. I ran out of ammo.
There is a gun position near your location preventing our troops from advancing. Recommend you take the thermal detonator grenades from the ammo pallet and destroy that gun position.
Okay. Woo!
Grenades have been added to your inventory.
Okay. F.
Excellent. Now lob the grenades at that gun position.
Wait, I throw grenades again?
To take out that gun emplacement is with grenades.
It was...
Troll.
Wait. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. It was R, right? See, grenade. Oh, throw. R mouse. Wait.
Couple thermal grenades to take him out.
R on the mouse.
Very impressive, 3-8.
Boy. Maybe I'm not that badass. Woo! Alright, that makes up for it. Wait, how much to... Oh! Duh! Oh. Crap, see. Crouch.
Delta lead, squadmate 6-2 is in your vicinity. You should be coming up on him shortly.
Woo-hoo!
You were directly behind the turret emplacement.
Yeah! Have some of that.
6-2 ready to go, sir. 6-2 powering up.
Okay.
I'm linking up to your HUD, boss. Those sonic turrets are tearing our troopers apart. Lead, I have uploaded a demolition placement location to your visor.
Okay.
Scorch, I need you to demo their bunker for me.
Good. I'm dying to blow something up.
Oh.
Initiate radical restructuring, Commander.
Approaching your position.
Would you like a large or a small crater, sir?
Just get us inside without killing the squad, okay, Scorch?
Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, that's a big guy. That guy was big.
And ready to detonate.
It's okay,
yours,
it's back
boss.
Up. Ah! Yeah!
Executed.
Man, these are the big boys. Alright, let's go.
Advisor, we've got some heavy artillery over here.
Gunship Harkin, en route.
Whoop. Don't mind me. Ooh, I can hear the screams.
I will continue to monitor.
Okay.
Remember, Delta Lead, your ultimate objective is Sun Fac, but your immediate objective is to rendezvous with Delta 4-0.
Alright, collect. We're good on health. Maybe collect some extra ammo if I need the,
Warriors.
Okay. Oh.
Delta 4-0 is on the other side of this door. Place a charge and blow it. I'll warn him to step back.
He's on the mark. Good one.
We could use our hold here, Deltas.
I'm on it.
Alright.
Cover me.
Alright.
Explosives?
Heading
for cover,
Commando.
Affirmative. Canceling demolition.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Deltas.
Scorch, priming charge.
Fire in the hole.
Do you think we missed enough?
That music!
Sir.
Oh, sorry. I panicked.
You're linking with your visor, sir.
I didn't mean to, okay. Alright, I like this.
Delta Lead, advise you task 4-0 with slicing that security shield. He is supremely qualified.
Supremely qualified.
The location is displayed here. 3.
Okay. Disc.
2. Okay. 1. Slice complete, sir.
Security shield disabled. We're in.
Alright. Oh. Okay,
Look at that.
Move.
Kill the damn thing! Yeah!
Nearing a secure door leading to the hangar. Activity in the hangar suggests that they are unaware of your presence. My advice slicing the controls to this door and entering.
They're pretty aware of our presence. Very aware.
Way to get him.
RS reload. Yep, reload. Oh.
Initiate slicing.
Get on that thing.
Delta.
Slicing it now. This will take a minute.
Okay. Okay.
Almost done here. Door slice, sir. Waiting on your word.
Okay. Here we go. Eat shit and die!
Oh, shit. In the hangar.
We don't want
probably gotta censor myself on that one.
Destroy them. Target uploaded to your objective tracker.
Oh, God.
Reloading. Chase on the mark. Good one.
Yeah.
Charge up, squad!
I wish I had better sights in the circle. There we go, grenade!
Explosive solution.
Charge.
Cover. Got ya.
Explosive set, 3-8.
Delta 4-0 recovered.
Fire in the hole.
So much for stealth.
Yeah, stealth. Who needs it? Okay, so... Ooh! Ooh, I like! Okay, so it does highlight when it's over a target, okay.
Enemy down.
Oh, that music!
Switch
off. Oh, that yeah!
Plenty bright. Nice, sir. Good, now use the demo charge to clear the path.
Commence demolition maneuver, Delta.
And charge. 6-2 powering up. Can I have some cover here? Priming? Explosives? Charge armed and ready.
I don't see anything, sir.
Explode. Oh, too bad for you. You're just a dumb bug.
Under your direction.
Ah.
Commands to get results.
Oh.
We've intercepted communications from Sunfax's planning room. He's located one level below your current position. The Geonosians are aware of your presence and are on high alert. Expect heavy resistance.
Yeah. Oh, hello. Yeah. Okay, where we go? Oh, we go this way.
The opening at the end of this hall is directly above Sunfax's planning room. You can rappel down from the ledge.
Oh.
Delta lead, squad mate 07 is
Ooh.
Now in your vicinity.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
07 locking into your HUD, sir.
Getting acquainted with the locals, eh, Sev?
That was fun.
Where's Sunfax?
In the next room, boss. Don't worry. I saved some targets for you guys.
Wait.
All fetched up here.
The epic music.
World covering vector.
All this. Wait. This. Halo? Okay, you know what? That's fine. This seems like Halo. I mean. Not complaining, it's just like... Well, actually, I guess not a lot of games can be sort of like that. Okay, wait. What am I doing? Oh.
Sunfax is making a run for the door. Stop him!
He's made it through!
Delta lead, it is absolutely vital that Sunfax not escape.
Super battle droids!
Oh boy, super battle droids! Super battle droids!
Concentrate your squad's fire on single targets to penetrate their armor.
Your unit down. Reloading.
Ooh. That did a lot of damage to me.
Transfer to
Sunfax
Spider.
Okay, I need healing. I need healing. Ooh. All my badass acridness has been destroyed. I probably shouldn't have said all that earlier. Okay, wait. Alright. Yeah, here we go. No! What's up with these voices for the...
This door is locked. You need to destroy the locking mechanism. My scans indicate multiple hostiles on the other side of this door. I advise entering and clearing the room quickly by executing door breach maneuver with your squad. Once the charge is set, get clear.
There he is, outside the shield.
Operation, assign O7 to sniper position. We need a target on Sunfax.
Okay, here.
Sunfax is making a run for it.
Take up sniper position.
Sunfax fighter is warming up. Delta, what are you doing?
He's taking off! Now you've lost!
Did we do it? Oh, we got him!
Woo-hoo!
We got him!
Yeah! I love that smell!
All Woo! I smell is burnt okay. Sea and ocean.
3-8, my scanners show an explosion.
That's affirmative. Subject terminated.
Oh, shit.
A craft in Bungie and ocean.
Confirmed. It's unidentified. I'll check the intelligence databanks. Move on, Deltas. There's no time to celebrate, Deltas. As you already know, 3-6's squad has been incapacitated. Their mission was to disable the droid factory in this sector. Go. Your squad has been retasked for this purpose. Proceed to the elevator.
Alright, we got this. We are commandos. Clone commandos.
Intelligence indicates that there are several factories buried deep underground.
I need a drink, because, getting kind of dry here.
Emanating from this spire tell us there is a factory below. Neutralizing one of these factories will tip the scales in our favor for the surface battle. Our scanners cannot pinpoint the factory's exact location because of a jamming device located near your current position. First, disable the jamming device. Once that is accomplished, I can guide you to your main target. Our communication will be sporadic.
Oh, losing signal here.
So you're on your own until that...
Signal loss, sir. Two battles to...
Warriors!
Nice and simple.
Hostile down.
Who?
Confirm kill.
What? What? Is this?
Sniper mode. Very accurate. Very deadly. Delta, begin door breach.
Yes, sir. Detonator set. Clear.
Grenade thrown!
Door clear. Let's rub them off.
That smell. They're harvesting Fidna resin. Highly explosive in its raw form.
Okay.
Go!
Yeah.
I this does have some... below. Looks like we're on the right track.
That means we get to kill some more bugs, right?
Will you look
oh,
at this
that's
place?
Cool.
Multiple targets on the bridge.
Looks like a good place for a little sniper action.
This is cool. Yeah!
You got it.
How do I even know?
Ocean warriors ahead.
I like this gun.
Seems to be dead.
Oh. got power, but it's a little bit slow. Probably should save that anyway.
Must be the battle upstairs.
Whoever left his magnet
speaker. Hostiles eliminated.
You got one, Commando.
Alright, wait for them to heal.
40 at 100%.
I think we got him.
Okay, let's do this.
This place gives me the creeps. Strange egg-like things.
Yeah. Looks like we're in some sort of Geonosian birthing chamber, gentlemen.
Oh, you know, no!
They are eggs.
Let's give them a wide berth, just to be safe.
Just oh! Think they can't get any more disgusting.
Oh, we're...
I'm tapped out.
Yeah! Ugh! Ugh! Oh! Ah, no! Oh! This feels wrong!
To that shield must be nearby.
In position.
Oh, I... So sorry about that. Grenade!
Computer console at the opposite end of this room. Must control the shield to the jamming device.
Alright, let's get to this. Alright. Alright, just get him off me, guys. Got it!
Shields down. Let's blow that jamming device.
Yeah, right. We'll get right on that.
Okay, I need a heal. Okay.
Give us some sniping, Commando.
Enemy destroyed.
Where?
Pack it up, the jamming device.
Place a charge on the jamming device.
Setting charge.
I need to get healed now.
Fixers down! Fixers down!
Avian tracks. Must have another boss.
Why is everything getting fuzzy?
Get clear!
Yeah!
Nice work. Communications coming back online. Initial scans show a large complex one level below your current location. Make your way through the opening behind the jamming device.
You lose.
Hang on, Fixer!
Medical assistance.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm coming, guys!
Scorch is here.
Watch your backs, Deltas.
Oh, be shit. Bad. It's okay, guys. I got you. I got you. Don't worry.
4-0, back on track.
Woo! Oh, shit. Ah! I missed that epicness. Okay. I'm gonna heal. Right now, just in case. I...
No. There is a ledge at the end of this shaft. You can rappel to the lower level from that ledge.
Okay.
Let's get down to the lower level.
Right behind you, squad leader.
Stay alert. I'm reading a sudden surge of activity in your area. Vent shafts leading to the factory are located on the opposite side of the spire from your location.
Figures.
My readings are unable to find a way across the spire to the factory. You're going to have to get creative with this one.
Look out!
Flank the new target.
Flank cover.
Oh shit! Fuck!
Alien unit exterminated.
Seven's out.
What the hell was that?
Do you know shit, Elite? Watch out for the lasers.
Could use some.
Back to space.
6-2
taking fire.
Someone assisted.
Dang it, fuck.
Shit.
All leader down.
What?
Hold
what?
On, sir. Gotta kill these scumbags first.
Wait. So.
Oh, I'm gonna feel that in the morning.
We got a Delta down. I took some fire. Reloading.
I need a med tank.
Ah! Assisting lead. Be right back. Elites.
Okay, but if I get shot in the back, now. I'm blaming you.
Scorch is here. Hold on, sir. Gotta kill these scumbags first.
Come in, 3-8. I think Delta Squad has been eliminated.
Well, Alright, come on, come on, come on.
Can you die later, sir? It just isn't a good time now. That one. Target taken out. I'm out. Reloading.
Delta 6-2 is out.
Vent shafts leading to the factory.
Okay, so, I was doing good. I am just saving it from here. So, yeah, just gonna make a new save. And, okay, so this was Satana from a Jedi playing, hopefully getting back into more Let's Plays. So this is Republic Commandos. So I hope you all enjoy. Please like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff, and hopefully I'll see you all again real soon. Hopefully. And hopefully next time I'm actually gonna do better.
The Force will be with you.